But the team that can efficiently move the puck from their D zone up to the middle of the ice is probably going to be the team that wins.
Always appreciate hearing what's going on down there, Ray. Just dropped to the opposite corner by Andrew. Vancouver's leaving its own end. Onside. And the loose puck brought in by Kane. Outstanding glove save.